generic. State the company that you worked for and maybe some of the things that you did. The only reason why I'm saying it's a little bit generic is because for every job that you go after, you are going to have to go in and tweak your resume. You're going to have to look at what are the keywords that they're looking for. What is it exactly that I need to do? Because a standard resume is not going to fit for every job application that you are going to go after. So you're going to have to tweak it, but make sure that you keep the consistency on your LinkedIn profile. So if somebody goes back there, they can actually look at your resume and go, okay, it's similar. It doesn't have to be identical, it's similar. So put the concrete stuff on your profile, and then anything you need to switch up a little bit, change that on your resume. Connect to a company page. So if you want, if there are a number of companies that you are thinking of possibly applying to and want to learn more about them, then follow the company page. You can go over there, you can actually look at their jobs, you can, or this one's mine, but I'm going to go further in, and there's actually a button where you can see all the employees that work there. So if you're applying for a job, and you notice that there's a certain individual whose name is there, there's nothing wrong with going back in and looking at their profile, look at everything that's going on in the company, but be able to, you know, really look at what people are doing within the company. I'll tell you a little story about a lawyer that wrote to my husband. My husband's a lawyer, and there was an intern. She wanted to do an internship. So she writes to my husband, and guess what the opening line was? To whom it may concern. If you're that serious and you want a job, then go into the website, find out who you're writing to. She had to get his email address. Why wouldn't she have put, dear attorney Sankey? He probably would have called her back. But nobody said, he goes, this is generic. He goes, for me, it means that she's not committed. She doesn't know enough about me to at least have addressed it, and she's just cutting and pasting it and popping it into a bunch of people's accounts. So make sure you personalize that and that you know a lot about that company.